This is not for you.
This is not for you.
Not for you.
For you. This is not for you.
Not for you, unless.
I've always been very strong in math, very strong in science. I was the type of kid that loved to have the Kinects, the Legos, the Erector set.
Car audio was a big hobby.
I grew up riding dirt bikes and snowmobiles. I used to be in demolition derbies for 3 or 4 years.
I was always a mechanical guy. I worked on my car. Not at first because I enjoyed it, but really because I didn't have any money to pay anybody else to do it.
I was the person that wasn't always following the directions. I wanted to design my own stuff.
You build confidence in being able to take something apart and put it back together, and then you start wondering, you know, how it works.
You like the idea of making some money?
Or how about getting a college degree debt-free?
I would say there are a lot of employers out there that are willing to pay for your schooling if you work for them.
You can learn and make money at the same time. You can pursue a degree while working and get that reimbursed as well.
You can get a job here and then they'll pay fully for your education after that.
You may think you know what manufacturing is.
I guess when I think of manufacturing before I've been exposed to all this in high school, you kind of think of this big factory where they make cars.
When you think manufacturing, you kind of think like, you know, an assembly line, and it's loud and maybe dirty and...
But you don't.
I mean, if you walk out onto the Gentex floor, they are super clean. It completely wipes any negative impression you had in your mind out.
Everything's very clean. It has to be. The parts, you know, they ship clean, you know, there's specifications and call-outs that require it to be, so.
Most of them have taken the time and the money to make their environment clean and friendly so that people that have college degrees will come work for them.
If you like to make things,
if you like solving problems,
creating with a computer or
fixing things,
having the opportunity to work with my hands and be productive and have a tangible product at the end of the day was really exciting.
It's something that I would recommend to anyone who has an ability, a mechanical skill, or have a curiosity to learn more.
Then maybe,
maybe,
this is for you.
Whether you're cutting a piece of foam that's going to go on the undersea vehicle of Alvin, or whether you're working on a mold that's going to make some small part that's going to go up into space, there is a lot of pride in what you're doing, and you can see right then and there the impact that you're having on the world around you.
It's always cool to see the product like in the field in somebody's car.
So, you know, you can look out on the street and realize any car made after a certain date has a part that you either created or engineered. And so there's something to it.
This is not manufacturing. This is advanced manufacturing.
You need education, though, to succeed in manufacturing today.
This is definitely, you know, a very intellectual, high-tech trade that needs people bouncing ideas off of other people to kind of accelerate the innovations that are needed.
Someone open-minded, creative, be able to express your thoughts. You need to, I mean, you can have great ideas, but if you can't communicate it to your teams, then it's not going to happen.
You're being taught to be a problem solver, and we're not teaching you to be a specific field of engineering. We're teaching you how to solve problems, and that's what you're going to go in the world to do. So in manufacturing, that's huge.
Take another look into a career in the new age of manufacturing.
Advanced manufacturing.
You should enroll in this program because you're going to come out of college without debt. You're also going to be able to see how you're going to be able to apply everything you learn in school to a real life scenario.
I made a decent living while going to school. I'm actually completely debt-free.
Well, it pays well. It's a very friendly environment. I think we have fun with each other.
Gentex is constantly hiring. We're hiring hourly team members. We're hiring engineers. We are always looking for talented people that want to come in and work hard.
The sky's the limit, you know, as far as a career.
You know, anytime you can see the product of your idea come to real life, that's always neat. And solving little problems every day, I take pleasure in that. It's enjoyable to conquer something and then, okay, what's next? And it keeps you coming back for more.
Amp up your future. grcc.edu/amp. A-M-P.